Okay. Hello, my people. Right now, I'm like really hot because not even in the sense like I'm hot in this room. It's just I got a copyright dispute on a game on a video I'm not even making money from. I cut off all my freaking monetization because I want to like connect with you guys, like starting off until I have to make money to actually continue on YouTube so I can continue to connect with y'all. But I just got copyright dispute on that freaking Pitbull thing in Fallout 4. Like, what? What is that? Like when you're like pitbulling the thing and like it like slides and like at the beginning when you pick up the pitbull. I got a copyright claim on that. I'm not even making money from the video, so how are they supposed to come in there and copyright it and try to put ads in the video that I'm not even putting ads in? That's crap.
Oh my gosh.
I disputed it, of course, because it's under, I don't even know, it's like under, I tried to click, it's, I'm not making money from it, but it says that is not a valid reason to uncopyright it. I'm like, what? I'm not even monetizing it. I might should put that. Like, I may not be making money from it. Like, might be monetized, but nobody's watching it. People are watching it. You three people out there. And they try to make money from it. Whoever it is, I don't even know who it is. Freaking, like, Valhi or... Not even Bethesda. Bethesda didn't even do that. So I know it's some fake monetizer that just decided to, like, come in there and try to make money from my video. It's just crap. Dude, I just don't know. This is bull. Thank you, Titan. This is my brother.
I found a wild Titan in my room.
Found a wild Titan in my room.
I fed him. He's really not supposed to
eat. Thank you. I needed that.
He said he wanted to.
Can I have a kiss? Give me a kiss. Right here. Thank you. Anyway, pup, pup, pup. If you liked it, leave a like down below, comment, and subscribe if you're new, and stay frosty. Pup, pup, peace. Say peace. Say peace. Say peace. Say peace. Alright, peace.